Former teacher in Mason accused of having sex with students back in court.
Tonight, News 6's Karin Johnson joins us live, and she found out new information this time about the evidence against this teacher and what is the next step in this case. Karin?
Well, that's right. Stacey Shuler was in court just a short time ago, and we did learn a little more about the evidence prosecutors have against this former Mason teacher who's accused of having sex with students.
Any comment, Jane?
No comment from Stacey Shuler as she walked with her parents through the Warren County Courthouse this afternoon. The former health and phys ed teacher at Mason is in the middle of a sex scandal. Today, her defense attorney said they'll probably need more time to prepare for a trial.
I don't know what these records contain, if anything. So it's probably unlikely that we'll be ready to go on May 5th.
Charlie Ricker says he's still waiting on evidence the prosecutors say they have against his client, who was accused of having sex with five students and giving them alcohol. Today we learned what some of that evidence is. Videotapes prosecutors made with the boys telling their side of the story. Also, lab results.
They did a search warrant and took some things out of Stacy's home and sent it to the crime lab. And we don't have the results.
Despite what those results may be, Rickers says his client did not do anything she's accused of.
Does she still maintain her innocence?
Yes.
Nothing happened between her and the boys?
Nothing that we know of at this point.
The 32-year-old former teacher was indicted on 19 counts. Of those, 16 are sexual battery. Prosecutors have been tight-lipped about the specifics of the case. Reporting live in Lebanon, Karin Johnson, News 5.
Karin.